points, because previously when I was leading the CDC, I was there during the first SARS outbreak in 2003, and I think some of the lessons that were learned in 2003 have relevance to the science and the opportunities for both prevention and treatment that we are talking about here today. 2003 was a very, very dramatic and difficult situation, lots of unknowns. And the science that we had available in 2003 was not nearly as advanced as the science we have in 2020. So I'm extremely optimistic that with the progression of science in the last basically two decades, we are much better positioned to accelerate the development of both treatments as well as vaccines compared to what we faced at CDC in the previous era. I would also say